Welcome, everyone. Let's take a few breaths together. Inhale through the nose. Let's exhale audibly through the mouth. Inhale. Just let the floor absorb any tension. Release from the breath. Deepen your inhale, let it trace the length of the spine all the way down to the tailbone, lighting up the back body, softening the base of the body. Let the roots spread down through the legs, these energetic channels of the nerves, moving beyond the periphery of the skin, sensing into the room surrounding. Sense into the light particles softly touching the skin, temperature of the air, weight of the props, clothing. Starting to notice the rhythm of your breath, like a wave washing into the body. Edges, your shorelines, exhaling, drawing back into the depths, the vast communal space. Inhaling, crest awakening of the nerves as it scans through the body, delivering oxygen, light. Exhale, the waves of the body pour into the earth, soak into the soil. Sensing the waters of your body spreading into the soil. Unzip the spine, releasing the back body into the earth. Emotions and motion in the heart pouring this pulse into the rhythm of the earth. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
spreading beneath the low back, hips. Thank you. attention to the top of the head. Sensing the echo of vibrations within the cheekbones, the outer draping of the cheeks. Getting the sense in to the warmth of the inner cheek. Face within the mouth. this circle soften, widen. Let your inner knowing, your inner vision expand beyond the body to the ethers of the room, beyond the structure of the building. Moving into the light of the sun. Openness of the atmosphere. The vibrations Tongue around inside of the mouth. Roll the eyes behind your lids. Let your head rock slowly side to side, massaging the skull, awakening the cervical spine. Bend the knees. Props, place the feet on the ground, move the knees and the hips side to side. Bring the knees in towards the chest, giving yourself a squeeze, maybe bringing head up towards the knees, stretching through the back. Exhaling over to the right or the left side. Just taking another moment to let the ground rise up, hold, cradle, and support you. Feel your breath connected with the earth, elements of the body, cellular pod, connected to the earth, but giving life mobility, diversity, texture. Taking the time to practice releasing tension through the breath, through the body. Every time we release tension from our body, we're releasing a measure of tension from the entire world, making it a lighter and brighter space. Thank you for your practice. Om Shanti. Om Shanti means peace. Om peace. I like the response when I hear it in class. I'll mirror it and say Shanti Om. You can Om Shanti in the back if that's more comfortable. Shanti, thank you for coming. If you have any questions, I'm here. I'll be teaching Tuesdays and Thursdays this month. I think Ashley's teaching the last Tuesday of the month at the dance show. And I think the Sunday, I'm doing on the 19th, Natalie's class. And I always like to tell people the sonic massage is a lot like a more gross body massage. So we are releasing toxins through these fine vibrations. So we want to go home and flush and take care of our bodies in that way. Rehydrate and everything as well.
Yeah. yeah, I like that one. But I do like drum at the beginning. It's really,
yeah,
it really like grounds.
Grounding, yeah, it's a root chakra. So.
Nice.
Oh, thank you.
Well, I'll see you on Tuesday.
Yes.
Excellent. Okay.